If I should die, think only this of me, that there's some corner of a foreign field that is forever England. These are the opening lines from The Soldier, one of the last sonnets written by Rupert Brooke, who had the name of a poet, the look of a poet, who lived like a poet and died too young in the First World War in 1915, touching the hearts of his countrymen, including his great admirer, Winston Churchill. His poetry lives on for all of us today. The Hill. Breathless, we flung us on the windy hill, laughed in the sun and kissed the lovely grass. You said, through glory and ecstasy we pass. Wind, sun, and earth remain. The birds sing still when we are old. And when we die, all's over that is ours, and life burns on through other lovers, other lips. Said I, heart of my heart, our heaven is now, is won. We are earth's best that learnt her lesson here. Life is our cry. We have kept the faith, we said. We shall go down with unreluctant tread, rose-crowned into the darkness. Proud we were and laughed that had such brave, true things to say. And then you suddenly cried and turned away.